What up? Just arrived at DC.
Good morning, rather than what up, and I'm gonna get ready for the live show tonight. It's in a few hours, I'm a little nervous, but I'm really excited. You know, check if my kit's all mic'd up and sounding pretty. So I'm gonna head inside.
Hey man.
Good morning.
Wow.
So everything is set up. Drums are set up, drums are mic'd, mixed, and sounding beautiful. That's Atom's kit. I just sound checked that. I've tried to play as hard as he does. I'm flipping crazy excited. Adam just needs to show up. He's gonna arrive, I think, in around 4. I don't know what time it is now. But if he arrives, then it's on like Donkey Kong. Then, at the very end of the show, we're gonna do Heaven.
Okay.
Yeah.
And how would we do that?
Well, can we work out a little arrangement? Like, just something really simple.
Yeah.
I mean, we could just jam it and see what happens.
Okay.
Yeah, it'll be really chill. Do you remember what you played?
Sure.
I just want to do those tom beats,
yeah,
while you like lay down the bass.
Okay, that's cool. So I'll just play kind of what's there.
Yeah.
And you play what you do.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. And then? The bridge, we trade off, so you start, I go.
Yeah, that was cool.
You go, I go, and then you take it into the chorus, and I just pull up.
Yeah.
And then that very last part of the song, I'm just gonna build up with you and do the tom part.
Okay.
The camera, such a manic day, dude. Like, stuff happened with the PC and broke and didn't work, and I was stressing and like out of control, but this is awesome. I'm having such a good time. I'm just chilling and it's outside my comfort zone, but it's awesome. It's good to be outside your comfort zone. So, look, man, good day. Good day.
End of the day. Just finished the show like 3 minutes ago, 5 minutes ago. I'm like still like shaking from the adrenaline. Unreal day, crazy, crazy experience, and for the first live show I don't think we're going to be able to top this, but manic day, about to head home and sleep like a little baby, feeling tired, but unreal day, really appreciative, really tired, and stoked. That's what's up. And I swear, it shows, heaven must be just like this.